What are you doing there, Ramunas?
I'm collecting our last sample today for single cell genomics. We're gonna preserve it with some glycerol and tea buffer so that the cells don't break when we freeze them. And then the next step is gonna be to stain them with a DNA stain and put them through a flow cytometer, which is an instrument that's gonna pick bacterial cells one by one. We don't know how many we have in here, but it could be a few thousand up to a few million per mil. And that instrument is going to separate them into one by one into wells of 384 well plate. And then after that, we're going to amplify the DNA, creating about a billion copies of that original one single molecule. And after that, we're going to sequence their genomes and spend a lot of time figuring out what these genomes mean.
Mm-hmm.
And mostly what they mean in terms of evolution of bacteria and archaea.
All right, thanks.